Don Wanyama, the Vision Group Chief Executive Officer and Managing Director, made the remarks during a courtesy visit at the private residence of William Wilberforce Gadumbula Gabulana Dupe IV, the Chabazinga of Busoga. According to Wanyama, the message the king sent out to the rest of the population about the institution of family and the importance of tradition was so important.
One is, I really want to appreciate the king. I made a request to come and pay courtesy call to him, and he graciously accepted. The spirit of coming to his private residence here was first of all to congratulate him and the queen on the very successful and colorful wedding that he had, that the nation followed very closely, and of course the message that he sent out to the rest of the population about the institution of family and the importance of our traditions. That was very, very important.
The king wedded Ineban Tujovia Mutesi in a colorful wedding on Saturday, November 18th, 2023 at Christ Cathedral in Bugembe, and later hosted his guests at a reception at his official palace at Igenge near Jinja City, which was followed by thousands of viewers.
What a wonderful world.
According to Wanyama, in addition to commit Vision Group's commitment and support to the kingdom, the company has been a long-term partner with the kingdom.
As Vision Group, our continued support to the kingdom and its activities, we have been a long-term partner with the kingdom, highlighting a lot of what is happening in the kingdom.
Don Wanyama assured the people that the company would move with the kingdom and support it to attain the noble cause that they will be setting out to do. The CEO also used the opportunity to congratulate the king and the Inebantu on their colorful wedding. He further reaffirmed Vision Group's commitment to working with the Kingdom of Busoga on its causes.
With the Queen on board and with the new projects that the King is going to be focusing on, that the Kingdom can count on our support as Vision Group to be able to move with the Kingdom and basically support them to be able to attain the noble causes that they'll be setting out to do. So that was really the spirit of coming to the king's residence. And again, I really want to take this opportunity to thank him for hosting me. Thank you.
Report compiled by Eddie Sejoba for the news.